Okay, traders, trading the sixfiguretrader.com one trade per day e-course method. Waiting for an entry signal here. When we get the entry signal, we'll have both a visual and an audible indication on our chart. Okay, there, now we've got the entry signal. Now it's time to place the order. You notice that we get both an audible as well as a visual indication as when it's time to enter the trade. So we'll place a sell order here at market using a limit order, and we'll wait to get filled. And then once we get a fill, you'll see here that we have both our profit target and our stop loss given to us by the indicator. So once we get a fill, we're going to move our profit target and ensure that our stop loss is in the correct place, which it is. Okay, as you can see, we've been in the trade now well over a half an hour, almost a full hour. Been chopping around, but we haven't really come close to our profit target. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and speed the video up here. Now we're coming right to our profit target. We've actually hit it, haven't got a fill yet on the exit, but this is how the one trade per day method works. Should have our profit target here, which will be a full 11 ticks on this trade today in the bond futures. And once that target's filled, we'll take the trade again the following day.
Target filled.
There we go, our target's filled. To learn more, click the link above or visit sixfiguretrader.com.